5 best time to drink honey and 33 effects of honey. Effect of honey. The effect of honey when drinking is good for health. However, the time to drink honey also different health benefits are not the same. The best time to drink honey is to keep in mind that starting a new day by taking honey in the morning, at noon or in the evening is a different use. Try to drink honey when it is healthy. If you drink honey, choose the best time according to your purpose. Note that honey should only be mixed with warm water under 50 degrees to avoid destroying the enzyme, losing its precious effects. 1. Drink honey early in the morning, to clean the stomach. Drink a glass of honey in the morning to help clean the stomach, while helping the body eliminate waste. Formation of such a habit will help the body is always clean in time. If you regularly drink honey in the morning, you will find yourself on a regular basis every day. The energy produced by the honey is 5 times higher than that of milk. Thus, it can add energy to the human body in a very short time, eliminating the feeling of fatigue and hunger often appear early in the morning. In the morning honey, you can also quickly add physics, so the spirit is also more comfortable and excited. Directions. Drink a glass of warm water with a small spoonful of honey before breakfast. 2. Drink honey in the afternoon, helps to replenish energy. In the afternoon, the interval between lunch and dinner is also the time when the body is tired and demanding huge energy consumption. At this point, the body is hungry, adding a cup of warm honey will erase the chaos of the brain, while helping the spirit more alert. Sugars in honey are rapidly absorbed by the body, improving the nutritional status of the blood. A timely cup of honey helps to replenish the energy and provides the foundation for the activities of the next 2-3 hours. Especially for athletes or high physical activity, drinking a glass of honey before and after work stress is also helpful. Directions: drink a glass of honey tea or honey milk for dinner. 3. Drink honey before going to bed. Support sleep and sedation. Chinese people have the sentence, salt water every morning, honey water every night. That means, drink salt when you get up early every day, every night before going to bed drink honey water. Honey, sugar, vitamins can regulate nervous system function, reduce nervous tension, promote sleep and have no side effects. A cup of honey before bed can help you relieve stress, while improving sleep quality. 4. Take honey after a meal, promote digestion. Honey regulates gastrointestinal function, making the stomach more acidic than normal. After eating, especially after eating, stomach digestion function is susceptible to decline, difficult to digest. A cup of honey enhances the role of intestinal motility, can promote normal gastric acid secretion, shorten the time of bowel significantly so that you feel lighter belly. This will also help you to reduce the negative effects of over dinner. Directions: take a glass of honey water 1-2 hours after meals. 5. Take honey before meals. Prevent stomach acid. Honey can play a regulating role in normalizing gastric acid secretion. Before a half-hour meal, a glass of honey juice can inhibit gastric acid secretion, thereby reducing the excitement of the gastric mucosa. For people with peptic ulcers, drink a glass of warm honey every day, 10 milliliters honey mixed with a cup of warm water. After a period of time the inflammation will decrease significantly, even completely. Directions: drink a glass of honey about half an hour before meals. 33 Effects of honey. 1. Is a natural antibacterial for the skin. The composition of honey contains very good oxidant for the skin. It can be applied to the skin as a natural sunscreen, protecting the skin from the effects of UV rays, anti-aging and black skin. In addition, beauty experts recommend the use of honeybees to treat acne. 2. Moisturize and care for your skin. According to Kim Wallace, founder of KimberlLock.com, honey is pure, it has incredible effects on your skin thanks to its antibacterial and antioxidant properties. Therefore, it can be used as an indispensable lotion in daily life without causing side effects to your skin. 3. Helps scars, heals wounds. The honeybee extract contains an enzyme that produces hydrogen peroxide, a well-known disinfectant. A thin layer of it can be applied to the skin to disinfect and heal wounds on the skin and lips. Or when you heat your mouth, applying honey to the wound will help ease the immediate and help heal wounds quickly. You can drink this food daily for beautiful skin, apply to skin, or mix with other natural ingredients to create masks with a variety of uses. 3. Hair loss treatment. The use of honeybees regularly as a supplement to help you restore and nourish the hair, reduce the condition of weak hair, fracture. 4. Treatment of dandruff and scalp disorders. Due to the antibacterial and antifungal properties, honey has been used in the treatment of dandruff. Honey will remove dandruff on the scalp, providing moisture to the hair and scalp. 5. Nail care. As a natural source of nutrients and moisture, honey helps maintain moisture, reduces nail fractures, stimulates nails' growth and reduces stain. 6. Enhance the immunity of the fetus. Honey can help promote digestion, better absorption, increase appetite, help sleep and sleep better. It improves the body's resistance to aggressive growth in the womb. Therefore, health experts advise pregnant women should drink a glass of warm water mixed with a little honey twice a day to supplement nutrition and increase the resistance to baby. 7. Honey is beneficial for fetal brain development. Honey contains many trace elements such as zinc, magnesium, and vitamins, which help the baby develop brain care and protection of hair, especially during the period of baby in the womb. 8. Prevention of typical diseases in pregnancy. Many women often have anemia during pregnancy. In addition to supplementing with iron, you can use honey daily to remove the symptoms, while reducing the symptoms of constipation, dyspepsia in pregnancy. 9. Use to beautify the skin, reduce the skin and cracked skin during pregnancy. Pregnancy and hormonal changes make 90% of women have problems like skin pigmentation, stretch marks, no doctor prescribed for these symptoms. You can use honey applied to the skin to promote the regeneration of skin cells, making the skin more smooth without worrying about side effects will affect the fetus. 10. Effects after weight loss after delivery. By drinking warm water mixed with honey with a few drops of fresh lemon before meals to help reduce the cravings of cravings, quickly regain the shape as desired. 11. The effect of blood tonic, nutritional health for women after birth. The process of overcrowding, the woman spent quite a lot of energy. The use of honey combined with egg yolk to help women quickly recover, regain health. In addition, postnatal women should be combined with honey powder, used 3 times a day to supplement blood, pink skin, smooth white. 12. Balance blood pressure. Scientists have shown that the nutrients contained in honey stimulate the blood circulation, helping to maintain a stable blood pressure. So eating 1 or 2 tablespoons of honey a day will help you control your hypertension. 13. Increase red blood cells. The nutritional component of honey helps stimulate new cell production, increase the production of red blood cells in the blood, help the body to be purified and respiratory better. 14. Regulate blood sugar levels. British scientists have shown that honey is good for diabetics because it helps control blood sugar levels while also providing essential vitamins, antioxidants and minerals that are very beneficial to people. Diabetes. 15. Reduce cholesterol, support treatment of cardiovascular disease. Honey promotes the production of good cholesterol in the body, reducing the bad cholesterol, help blood circulation. It helps prevent heart disease. The combination of honey and cinnamon helps prevent heart attacks from happening suddenly. Therefore, use this mixture every morning to have a healthy heart. 16. Treatment of arthritis. To reduce joint pain, you can mix 1 teaspoon of honey with 2 tablespoons of warm water, 1 teaspoon of cinnamon and rub on the affected area, the pain will disappear within a few minutes. Also, drink a glass of warm water with 2 teaspoons of honey and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon, in the morning and evening to relieve arthritis pain. 17. Treatment of rhinitis, sinusitis. The method is handed down using fresh garlic and soaked with honey. then mix this into the nose 3 times a day to treat the disease. Or can be mixed directly to treat rhinitis, sinusitis, flu. Especially good for children, over 1 year old, with rhinitis. 18. Improve your immune system. Pure honey contains about 5,000 enzymes and many vitamins, amino acids and minerals. It eliminates dead cells, harmful cells inside the body, antibacterial, antiviral, and contains antioxidants that enhance the body's immunity. 19. Cold, flu. A teaspoon of honey with warm water and 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon powder 3 times a day will help prevent seasonal flu attacks and keep you feeling good and healthy. 20. Honey has the effect of treating gastritis, colon. Honey combined with turmeric starch is effective for treating stomach pain effectively. Note that use about 30 before meals. 21. Treatment of abdominal pain and indigestion. Honey is a suitable and effective alternative to reduce digestive problems. In addition, eating a spoon of cinnamon honey before eating will help you cure dyspepsia and flatulence. 22. Support the development of beneficial bacteria in the intestines. Honey combined with yogurt stimulates the growth and survival of bifidobacteria in the intestines, helping the digestive system work better, reducing constipation. 23. Improve liver function, fight bladder infection. The natural sugar content of fructose and glucose in honey supports effective detoxification of the liver and bladder. So do not forget to drink warm honey every day. 24. Cancer prevention and support. The natural antioxidants found in honey can prevent the risk of some cancers such as colon, bladder. 25. Helps to relax, relieve stress, anxiety. Have good sleep. A glass of warm water mixed with honey before going to bed reduces stress, tension and anxiety, help the nervous system to relax. 26. Reduce muscle fatigue. Nutritional menu of athletes cannot lack honey. It is used after training or competition to recover muscle. 27. Treatment of physiological disorders, increase the ability to conceive. Do not worry if you are having erectile dysfunction or physiological disorders, make use of honey, the ingredients available in your home to boost your hormonal output and increase your chances of getting pregnant. 28. A nutritional supplement that enhances memory. Honey is a great source of natural vitamins and minerals for the human body, helping to nourish the body and enhance memory. In particular, the mineral vitamin content in honey is always higher than honey. 29. Use as a sweetener instead of sugar. In the formulas of some dishes, honey is used to enhance the flavor of dishes such as baked goods, cakes. 30. Effects of treatment of some oral diseases. Honey is effective in treating some common diseases such as toothache, bad breath, cough or sore throat. Its antimicrobial properties help reduce coughing, sore throat and irritated toothache. 31. Used to treat burns, fungal infections and skin wounds. The antibacterial properties of honey are effective in helping to ward off harmful bacteria and germs. So if you have a burn or skin infection, you quickly put honey on the injured skin offline. 32. Improve your vision. Research shows that taking 2 tablespoons of honey with carrot juice per day helps improve vision. So do not forget to add this drink to keep your eyes light. 33. Antioxidation, aging. Antioxidants of honey help remove dead stem cells, improve the body's immunity, anti-aging,